Bun.
Yaya Touré. The ball through. Aguero. No. And the keeper turns it behind. Now it's Willian.
Go, go.
Willian. He's got his range wrong there. Didn't have enough to concern the defence. Fernandinho, Yaya Touré, Demichelis.
Oh,
no. Third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. It's still a possession, this, but very little to show for it. And it's Aguero. Aguero! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, the last line of defence came to the rescue when the lines in front weren't looking too clever. Good stop.
Silva plays it short. Oh. On the right now, what's on? Willian, chip through. Now it's Costa. It's in!
1-0. Oh.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact,
and
the keeper had very little chance.
I tell you guys, I can't do gameplay tonight. I don't do it Saturday.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important. And he's done it again.
Now it's Fabregas. Too much on that, it's gone out.
Can't you jump higher?
Yaya Touré. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. That's a throw. Willian, Ivanovic, dashing forward at pace. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Delf, Kolarov, William, full steam down the flank.
Ah, come on.
You can just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Fernandinho cuts it out. Now it's Aguero. Kolarov, Delf. And it's Aguero. Now it's Aguero. Now it's Aguero. Yaya Toure. Now it's Aguero. Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Oh, he's done ever so well there. That's a wonderful one.
Do you think they should put Champions League
tries a through ball.
FIFA?
You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away
they
with
should
one.
Put Champions League
William.
FIFA.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Ivanovic. Now the cross. With that well.
Oh.
No, he's missed it.
Look, they haven't had that many shooting opportunities against this defence, but along with some patience now, they need to find a bit more invention and craft.
I think he's playing rugby.
Zabaleta. Fernandinho. A real chance to break. Great ball. Now the shot.
Ah, come on.
Otamendi can hoist it clear. Nicely controlled. There are a few waiting for it. Into the box. Up for a header. Good effort, and it is right on half-time.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with
okay,
that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
1-0
at the break.
Guys, I've got another channel. It's Man and Brothers channel. It's called James vs. John 2, and you got me doing Mrs. Doubtfire, but with the face stuff. You want me to do another one, like an old man, or do you want me to do voices, impressions, kind of comment? I could be doing that Monday or Tuesday. Boom.
And the second half gets underway.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Kicks one in. It's a brilliant interception. Courtois gets good distance on it.
Who the hell picked that?
Otamendi. Zabaleta. Otamendi. Zabaleta.
Oh.
What a throw in. Another piece of really good defending. Sterling looks to dink one in. He's got away with one there.
You lost.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
Matic. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It's Sterling.
Oh, come on.
Delph. So still just a goal between them. Now the pass. Have to tune his rangefinder before the next one.
Run.
Oscar has a run down the left wing. Looks like a good ball through. Diego Costa beats the offside trap. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Sterling. Yaya Touré. Silva. Yaya Touré. Demichelis. Sterling. Kolarov. Aguero. Zuma gets into the right position to intercept. Raspilicueta. Oscar. And it's Diego Costa. Cesc Fabregas. Out to the flank. Can he deliver? Cesc Fabregas. It's Costa! Goal!
Oh, what a
goal. And threatening to pull clear. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Diego Costa is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Good goal. Good. I think that was a good skill as well. I wonder if he left that, would there been a goal? I don't know, not sure. I think it would be.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
We're going to win anyway. I'm going to put them in the Champions League.
Looks to slip it through. Yaya Touré. Cesc Fabregas.
Ah.
Yaya Touré, Otamendi, just about up to 75 minutes. Kolarov, Demichelis, Delph, Fernandinho, Yaya Touré.
Yaya Touré. Oh, funny.
Oscar. Raspilicueta.
Run.
Well, down the left. Now, what are his options? Wonderful quick feet. Time to deliver.
Well,
the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
God, he's late.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Yeah, it's about time. I think we saw some activity from the bench,
but
it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late. Yaya Touré. And it's Aguero. Terry demonstrates his quality. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Otamendi, Delph, Aguero passes it through. Yaya Touré, Aspilicueta.
Yeah.
Now the pass.
Go,
Oscar,
go.
He's onside.